This is the end, America.
Thank you. Guten Tag. Have you talked to Eric yet?
Bitte. I still can't believe Caroline is gone. She shared her courage and tenacity with all of us. But this fight is not over. Just you watch. Eric Engel will take us the rest of the way.
Do you know what you've done by destroying the radio tower? It has made the enemy deaf and blind. It will certainly slow them down.
Herr Blaskowitz, it's good to see you.
I believe Eric went to find you at the Golden Dawn safe house. He has some vital information for you.
Mein Gott, it's an attack! I need to land right here. You've got to get out there and stop the Nazis or they'll kill us all.
Everyone move! Watch yourself out there.
Now, American! For Eisenstein!
You did it, BJ. You stopped the Nazi attack.
The Nazis broke off. Why would they do that? They had us. This doesn't make sense.
Your attack on the castle was a glorious blessing, Agent Blaskowitz.
BJ, we're hearing that Death's Head is demanding revenge for our attack and has moved to the Zeppelin.
Just recently, we have detected a massive surge of Vale energy coming from the Zeppelin. We think they're preparing to fire some type of Black Sun-powered weapon.
So, we need you to get aboard the Zeppelin and stop Death's Head. We can sneak you onto the airfield. But you'll have to get the rest of the way yourself.
There is something else. Dr. Alexandrov has gone missing. He may be trying to disable the weapon himself. We've already lost one leader, so if you see him, save him.
May your aim always...
Did you hear that one of the black market brought...
What do you need?
It's BJ Blazkowicz, the hero of Eisenstadt.
Very good to meet you, BJ.
Are you going after Death's Head now?
He's the only one standing in the way of our town's freedom.
Guten Tag, BJ. I'm here to sneak you onto the airfield.
Oh.
fire!
We can't move out until you get rid of the Nazis.